use a forcep to quickly tie a clinch knot on your flies. This week on Kayak Hacks.
The easy way to tie a fly, thread it through, take your forceps, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and pull it tight, and that's a clinch knot. Test it, now you're good to go.
The fastest way to tie on a fly is to use your forceps. Basically, thread the fly onto your tippet, stick your forceps through the U that's formed, and then make a couple twists. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I read in Field and Stream or some other magazine that you don't need to go beyond 5. Grab the tag end, pull it back through, and then just tighten the knot down. Voila. Clinch knot. Hope you like this tip. Take care.